these coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone. Black Garden is miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system. Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with. They're inside. My advice? We avoid engagement until we understand it better. Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids. That one.
I don't need an access key. Does look complicated. Oh.
I think I initiated a failsafe. I guess that was their failsafe. Is accessible. Let's head toward the gate. The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vexier. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. You want to get in the middle of this? That's your call. An outpost should be up ahead. I can dig into the systems and see what I can find about the gate. Look for something I can access. There's another Cabal outpost right near the gate. Let's hope this key works. Let's see what they know about the gate.
Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vexicon mission network.
There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wake the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.